Here's a story. Luckily, no one was injured, but it did end in a bang. It's not your typical lost and found item either. The Boise County Sheriff's Office recovered a grenade from a home around Garden Valley. They found out, as you can see here, it was live and brought in a team from Mountain Home, the Air Force Base, to detonate it, which they did in that field. And again, no one was hurt.